Don't get back. Ladies and gentlemen, napkins are available at the bar. My precious
little girl, heaven answered my prayer when he blessed me. You're my special little angel, my dream come true. I know I spoiled you. What else should a daddy wanna do? If I had to do it all again, I would not change a thing. Time is passing. For living, and I love you more than one day is maybe done. The next day, sweet 16, proms, graduation, wedding bells. I'm as proud as a king. One day you're gonna get married. I'll have to give you away. No way, no way, no way. I know I sound so selfish. I just don't want to let you go. It's so hard to believe daddy little girl is growing up. One day I'm gonna take you to the chapel and walk you down. When I hear you say the words I do, I know I'm gonna share you with your daddy, little girl. You're always gonna be my baby girl.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause. I would like to formally welcome everyone to Brianna's Sweet 16. I'm Edison E. Enough. This is Johnny. You know, everybody knows us, hopefully. But I just wanted to say a few words real quick, you know. Some of you guys may know I've been in the picture for a while. You know, when I first met, you know, Johnny and Brianna, she was about 4 or so. And she was like, you know, full of life, man, little girl, full of life. She was always like singing to me and like doing little commercials. And, you know, she was just always like super talented. You could tell like she was gonna, you know, like grow up to be that kind of person, you know. So I mean, there's just so much love there, and, you know, I heard you're supposed to say a few nice things, and, you know, she's turning 16, so you're supposed to say a few embarrassing things, too.
Used to like to smell feet.
That's kind of weird. It's not a lie. It's true. But, you know, that's an embarrassing fact, but listen, I mean, this girl has made us so proud, guys. Like, you know, she's an honor student. She does real good in school. She's just respectable, very respectful, you know, I mean, everything you would want in a daughter growing up. So I'm very proud of her. And I just thank everyone for being here with us. I just want to thank everyone for being with us here today. And I just appreciate everyone being here with us. So we're just going to keep the party rolling. Just want to say a few words for Brianna. You know, we love you. And I love you so much. Your mom loves you so much. And we want to make a toast, so everybody should have like something here. Where's my drink? Where's my drink? Oh wait. Where's my mic? Wait. Another thing you guys may not know. I don't know. I think they call it like Indian twins or something like that. But Irish twins. Brianna and Hasi were born the same day. A year apart. Yo, I know today's Brianna's day, okay? But listen, we gotta all say happy birthday to Hasi real quick. We gonna make that happen, Hasi. I know you don't want the attention, but we gonna do it. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday. that, guys. Really appreciate it. So without further ado, we're gonna raise our glasses and have a toast. This toast is to Brianna and her team and her starting, not there yet, but starting her path to womanhood. You know, but sooner or later, I might have to mess somebody up, but it's not gonna happen. But I'm just gonna keep it real. I shouldn't have said that. But yeah, to Brianna, everybody, toast to you.
Yes, yes.